with the gym leader. Now, I was supposed to record this, was not recorded, so it's probably messed up. But anyways, I started a new series called Missadventures, Red Dead Redemption. And basically, what I wanted to be doing in this series, basically doing all the side quests in Red Dead Redemption and a bunch of other random stuff that I guess a lot of you felt was like. Now, you know, this next one is when I decided to buy a brand new horse. Yep. So yeah, enjoy the thing because my dumbass decided. My dumbass PS4 decided not to record it. So yeah. Made it. Alright. So we've made it to the stable and now we're going to see. Let's see what beauties have told us. I don't know why I said it was in a few minutes. Kind of dumb. Alright. Let's buy a new horse. This isn't getting hard now, isn't it? I already have one like you, so we will buy you. Your name shall be Gerard. Your name is now Gerard. Look at you. You're amazing. Now we will do the customizing right now, but let's fast forward this. Done. See, Gerard, that was not long. Now that we have Gerard, we come now. Take you out. Where's my horse? Yes. Let's go, Gerard. Be epic. Well, with the new horse comes new stuff. And by that, I mean bounty hunting. Now, I did see a poster right around. Here it is. Ooh. We're gonna catch a dirty criminal, aren't we, Gerard? We most certainly are. Alright. So now we're gonna head over there. So, let's make our way over there. Look, Gerard! We found someone!
Ken? Oh, fell.
Just shoot the damn chains already, come on!
Look what we found, Gerard. Can we trust him?
Shoot the chains off, please. I'm done for otherwise.
Show me the chains. Alright. We trust you.
Yes. Yes. Praise the Lord.
Thank you. You must be my guardian angel.
Hope I get a chance to repay you someday.
No need to think, babe.
I won't hold my breath.
We done something good, Gerard. Keep this up. Earn more honor. For more honor, we'll get more discounts.
Easy there.
Alright, Gerard. Ooh, this is the way to the quest, Gerard. We must not go this way. Go around it. Make our way to the bounty hunter poster. Let's go. We're almost there. Keep following the path. And we're almost to the bounty hunter. They don't even know what's coming. Alright. I think I'm going right about monster. Oh, no. We're heading in the right direction. Alright, Gerard. Get up. Nope, I'm hungry. This is not interesting. Ah, made it, Gerard. Made it the strawberry. Look at that. Hold on, Gerard. Clean this loop.
For God's sake! Look like you got a problem with me, huh?
I'm just here to get the bounty. Oh my god. Bar Kavanaugh, whatever his name is, of Laramie, wanted dead or alive. Alright, so we're gonna go look for him. Woo! $60. Now that's a price I can work on. Alright, I came here.
He's one of them boys down from Laramie.
Wait.
Tell me about this bounty. What's his charge?
Yeah.
Intimidation,
why?
Destruction of property, violent assault. But they're all things we turn a blind eye to now if you're from those parts, or so I'm instructed.
Okay. Why are we after this fella then?
Yeah. Why are we after him?
Got fresh with the wrong girl. Cattleman's daughter. He's what you'd call an example to the rest.
Indeed. I figure I know what I gotta do.
Capture or kill, whatever you gotta do. Happy hunting.
Well, we must certainly do both. Gerard, we got our first job. Boy. So, Gerard, what do we do? Do we kill him, or do we get him alive? Well, we'll decide on the right over there. Let's see how long it is. Oh, it's not even that far. Well, Gerard, me and you can make it over there. We will make it, and we'll probably put this criminal to rest. Let's go. We're almost there. We're gonna kill, capture this little bitch. Oh, wait. Come on, guys. Am I kidding? I'm not running here. All right. Let's go on our journey. Find them. This is not how you ride a horse, Gerard. Good point of ground. Here, Gerard. Criminal base. Alright, Gerard. Stay behind. I will go find them on my own. We must locate them and bring them to justice. Alright. Gotta be very, very quiet. Enemy territory. It's too quiet. Where is he? Ooh, he's over there. We can't just go ahead and push in. Alright. I have an idea. Cook, cook, motherfucker!
Toasty!
We brought him to justice, Gerard! We brought the son of a bitch to justice. $1.96. It was all worth it. Hey! Shut the hell up! Alright, Gerard. Look at him! Look at him! Dead. Now, let's bring him back to the village. Here, Gerard. Can you smell the money? All those horse provisions I can buy for you. Kinda weird. I know when you're like, you have a dead body. Nah, it doesn't matter. Alright. Anyways. We made it. And we're finally bringing him to justice. Now, let's go show him to the sheriff. Mr. Sheriff! Just to make sure he doesn't turn something.
It's all there for you. Cause you trouble?
They're a troublesome bunch, these boys from Laramie. Thanks.
$60.
There'll be any more bounty posters up on this wall. Makes the visitors nervous, I'm told.
Ready, boy?
Gerard, we did it. We killed someone. Gerard, you have earned the name the Bounty Hunter Force.
Come on,
hey, calm down.
Okay.
Alright. This calls for a celebratory drink. Alright, I was just coming in here to get a drink and look what I... Wanna fight me?
You try this place out? I think I'll hold off, thanks.
Alright. Fuck off. Alright. Now, time to get my drink.
Speak up. What is it to be?
Give me a whiskey.
Give me anything you like. Go on.
Been through hell and back. See all this blood?
Hey there, fella. You see, they hanged that woman that's been killing giants around the state.
Drink till I forget.
Well, she posed as a paid woman, took men up, sliced them up into ribbons. Happy to say that those types of women have nothing to do with this establishment. Yes, sir.
Here. I actually don't know who's saying that, so.
So, how you been?
Better than ever.
Good.
Alright. Well, too early, so... Oh! Gambling.
You sure you can keep up? How about a round?
Gamble.
I don't play the loose, understand?
One more game and I'm done.
How long could this take?
Sometimes you just want to.
I reckon you're trying to lure us in.
Oh, yes.
That's all I'll part with.
How's that gonna help me if I win?
Let's see what they got. I don't know how to play this game.
You really that scared?
Sometimes frugality is a virtue.
Alright.
It's safe, huh?
I don't want to bet too much.
I'm not wasting my time if that's the take.
Yep.
Let's do it.
This is supposed to be fun, right?
No room for cowards. I'm on.
Fearless move.
I know you're bluffing.
I'll call.
Let's see. Let's see. Getting interesting.
No.
Take it off.
Look at you.
What have we here?
You got me.
Nice.
I lost to that.
God damn it.
Well, that was fun.
It's a start.
Resist.
Nobody
we must
win
resist
this
the anger.
Hey there.
We must resist.
Oh, sweet
God. Run! Run! Let's get out of here. They had it coming. Go, Gerard, go! Gerard! There's no time for stopping. We must go. They had it coming anyways. Let's go, Gerard! I had it coming anyways. Alright, Gerard, let's just skip the law!